Hello everyone, welcome to Lisa's Kitchen. Today I'm gonna show you how to cook pork Thai omelette recipe. So we having 200 grams of ground pork, 4 teaspoons of pea sauce, white pepper, 4 teaspoons of ketchup, salt, 2 teaspoons of sugar and water, and 1 teaspoon of cornstarch. So I'm just using 3 eggs. So let's go, we're gonna cook now. Okay, let's do. Just teaspoon of oil. And garlic. You can add the ground pork. You can cook about 5 minutes. Then we can add the tomato. So good. Then we can add all the ingredients together. Water, water and ketchup. Soy sauce, white pepper, mix it together, sea salt, two tablespoons of white sugar. So can cook about 2 to 3 minutes. Then we can add more tomato sauce. Cornstarch together with the water. Just a little. Wow. Okay. Then we can put aside we're gonna make omelette. So now we're gonna make omelette. I'm gonna use about 3 to 4 eggs. And then that's it. Then we can add the meat. So guys, it's cooked already, so now it's time to eat. Gonna try. Yummy. Guys, if you like my video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.